I'm Dr. Rafa Rukamire. I'm a member of the management board of St. Martin Catholic Church Apostolate. I've been a frontier in St. Martin for the last 20 years, and I'm a witness that St. Martin has touched many, many lives, and my wish is that St. Martin continues to touch as many lives as possible in the areas that they operate. My wish even is to expand the areas that St. Martin already covers so that it can touch much more people. Asante.
Hello, my name is Morris. Today I want to give a very big congratulatory message to our mother, our sister, our partner organization, our founding organization, St. Martin, as they celebrate their 20th anniversary. We are filled with a lot of gratitude for what we have received from St. Martin for the last 10 years plus. St. Martin has been a very big gift to this community of Nyahururu, has been a gift to Kenya, and in a special way has been a gift to Lush International for helping to found Lush here in Kenya. We have received a lot from St. Martin, the style of work, the community involvement, the trust in the young people, giving an opportunity for transformation for young people. And we want to give gratitude to God and to join our brothers and sisters as they celebrate their 20th anniversary. In a special way, May this year, we received a special gift of the community program of people with disability from St. Martin. That is now our outreach disability services that supports children with physical disabilities together with their parents. And we want to be very grateful for this trust to entrust us with this precious program that forms the founding story of St. Martin and that now becomes part of Lush and that is helping us to spread the spirit of Lush in the country, to spread the spirit of Lush in the villages. Personally, I would like to express my gratitude to St. Martin on behalf of the many, many young people who have passed through St. Martin over the years. We have received the greatest gift we could ever ask for, the gift of transformation, the gift of seeing life and the world in a different way. We have been transformed, and today I can confidently say I am a better version of myself, thanks be to the experience of St. Martin. And I know many, many, many young people who have passed through St. Martin over the last 20 years would concur with me to say that what we received from St. Martin, I don't think we would have ever received it anywhere. And I wish St. Martin well, I wish the members of staff well, I wish the people who have been there for all those years, people who have welcomed the young people, who have transformed the young people, who have accompanied the young people in their journey of faith, in their journey of spirituality, in finding meaning in their lives. I want to be very grateful to the vulnerable groups of people who have been part of this transformation. They have brought us closer to God. They have made us much more sensitive. They have made us to realize how much we can care, how much we can love, and how much love transforms. So thank you very much. We wish you well. We celebrate together with you, and we wish you many, many, many more years to come. I'm looking forward to celebrate the 40th anniversary. Thank you. God bless you.
Inde guko, jetago fara franco, dutego tewera guko. Miaka tamerongo ere mediro. Nani de da kena muno gui karago ko amo ina hinu ene ondo a come con guera di goko ya modure martino na association Catholic Social Soap Apostolate ni de renda kuga a terere a te goko ni ene utiti na moko makwa magegani a mangai Kenya ninjaga non goro ine ya akwa ni kore pari sia nyoruru pari sia motanga pari sia marmari Nahando hode aria nie semaniti enao inde ago corgo de goko katagate kainue. Nie de brada wanyu. Na inue mue bradas nasistas año. Gai Arogoshu Neondo Otaori Andimete Nie Nanjerayanu Unanie Negerite Mono Gai Amoradime Nanjera Yamoko Naodio Namuoyo Nasauti Namaido Namuere Waku Gai Arogadu Nainue Moradime.
My name is Shaban Hassan Gotengoja. I'm the chairman of Nyahururu Jamia Mosque. And also in St. Martin, I am a volunteer in the management section in the program of mental health, addiction and HIV. So for now, I'm wishing St. Martin a long life, because I've been with them for almost 20 years. And actually, St. Martin has been transforming the lives of people. And I thank that, because even myself, I've been transformed by St. Martin now. So I wish St. Martin continue and let us work for the vulnerables and also assist the vulnerables all the time in our lives. Thank you very much.
I am Pierino Martinelli, the director of Fontana Foundation, a partner of St. Martin since the beginning. I'm very happy to be here for this celebration, and I take this opportunity to wish to each and everyone in St. Martin for the future to continue to keep alive the relationship with the vulnerables. That is the real new, the real gospel of the spirit and of the activity of St. Martin, being able to stay, to journey together with the vulnerables. And that will ensure, as it was for the past, to stay half by half with the gospel. Because the vulnerable, and all of us, we are vulnerable in some part of our life, they are the preferred way for God to stay, to guide us and to support us. So continue to keep this relationship with the vulnerable, and also with us when we are vulnerable. Thank you very much, and I wish you another decade of good activities.
My name is Sister Redempta, and I am an Imese sister. I serve here in Taridakum Children's Home. I'm so grateful today and thanking God for the journey we have made together with St. Martin Catholic Social Apostolate, and the entire family of Taridakum is thanking the Lord for all the activities of St. Martin as we mark our 20th anniversary. Being the firstborn of St. Martin, Taridakum is here really wishing St. Martin nice celebrations, and we want to wish them the continuation of the mission of serving the vulnerable people in the society, and that the Lord may grant all the members of St. Martin that heart of openness, so that together we may be able to respond to all the needs that we come in our community. May God bless you all.
Hello everybody, my name is Laura Di Lenna and I come from Italy. I was here in 2002, so it's already 17 years that I'm engaged with St. Martin. I was here for 3 years to work in the microcredit program, and I was really, really glad and happy to be with this family. I learned a lot of things, and what I remember is the solidarity, the spiritual that bind us together. Now the organization, of course, is bigger and bigger because since 17 years ago, now it's really bigger. But still, what I wish to St. Martin is to remain as a big family. I mean, the relationship and the love that we share. I think me, I'm the proof that I'm here to celebrate this big feast of the 20 years celebration, because I really love St. Martin. I'm grateful for everything that I shared with them, and I'm really happy to be here, and I wish the best to St. Martin. And the most important thing is that I will be here even in 10 years' time, because the love will never end. So thank you very much.
My name is Cecilia Ndegwa. I work with the county government of Nyandarua, but I used to work in St. Martin for 15 years since the beginning. As you celebrate your 20th anniversary, I would like to wish you that you continue with the spirit that you have, the love for the poor, the commitment, and the self-giving, because it is by doing this that we will change the world slowly. Thank you.
Hi to everybody. I am Luca Ramini from Italy, exactly from Padova. And I've been here for 5 years in St. Martin as a physiotherapist. It was a big and great gift for me to be here. And I was in the program taking care of people with disabilities. And I was there as a physiotherapist and later also as a coordinator, but for me it was only a privilege to be here. I'm very, extremely happy to be here for the 20th anniversary of St. Martin. And what can I wish? I wish to have always the capacity and the ability to create space for the others, not only for the fragile and for the weaknesses, but for all the people. Dear St. Martin, keep on creating every space for everybody and welcoming each and every person.
Ciao Paolo, Federico, di Federico St. Martin, di Nabere Coppola, di Nabere Navaglioria, di Nabere St. Martin, di Nabere Coppola, no, per tutti i tempi che erano nati a St. Martin, a dare con motore di andare a te. La mia riferia con corona, ma chiamiamola.